So, hello everyone and welcome to another episode of Engineering Explained.
Oh, Leo him fucking self.
Hello.
What are you doing today?
Today I am playing FIFA. What are you doing today, Mr. HesseLinK?
Well, that sounds boring.
Yeah, man. What are you doing so excitedly?
Well, I'm playing FIFA with Barcelona.
Oh,
that's
I'm
way
sorry.
More exciting.
That's awesome, man.
Okay, so you have to find your team again. Like
yeah, so my team is... Yeah, okay, so it's Atlético Madrid this time. So we play Barcelona against Atlético Madrid because... It's
Why
going
not?
To be the game of the weekend, so hopefully I'll be able to upload this. So if you're viewing it now, you know I was able to upload it because I'm such a cool guy. So yeah,
yeah well,
okay.
I'll play with these kids today.
Okay, because the yellow
because
ones.
Because why not? Because why not, man?
The yellow ones are ugly as fuck, so.
Okay, so Neymar is going to shoot and he fucks up.
Yeah, I chose to shoot free kicks on my warm-up play with this player because, yeah, I don't know, it chose by itself. So.
Okay, so we are playing at Camp Nou today.
Yeah, man, Camp Nou, like the...
The real camp.
Yeah,
the new camp.
One of the coolest stadiums in Europe. Because I've been there, because it's like one of the fewest stadiums I've been there, and I've been in.
Yeah, well, I've been to the stadium of Steaua Bucharest, and that's way more.
That's way better. Oh, cool, man. So. It might be true, I don't know, but Steaua Bucharest is like 10 times better than Barcelona.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah, man, everything Barcelona does is inspired by Steaua Bucharest. So.
Yeah, even the kids.
Yeah, did you see? They're like red and blue. Exactly like Steaua Bucharest.
Yeah, man, well, I'm trying to win this one because, yeah, Barcelona has to win every game. That's how FIFA is going. It's meant to be played.
Yeah, but Simeone is like saying no because he's like dangerous guy, nicknamed El Cholo because he cholos people up their asses. So.
What the hell is that, man?
Yeah, man, it's like.
Come on, man. That has to be. Holy fuck.
I mean, if you're.
That was easy.
If you're at night alone in a lonely alley and you encounter Diego Simeone, wouldn't you piss yourself? That dude is like. I don't know, he's like a criminal turned footballer or some shit.
Like Jack the Ripper, right?
Yeah, man. But more like.
Okay, so.
Yeah, that's a great pass from Suarez. He's now going to bite himself for that.
But that wasn't an offside, man.
Yeah, you know that how Americans usually say, "I'm going to kick myself because I did that." Suarez is going to bite himself because he did.
Yeah, because he's a South American.
Yeah, man, he just bites stuff, man. No.
Okay, so that pass was for Messi.
Do you imagine like Suarez having a little kid and he like plays with his little child and then suddenly he decides, okay, so I'm going to bite my child, but he bites him like for real, so like with blood and shit. And
man,
then
shut the hell up. I have to win this game, okay?
Yeah, man. But then the shrink.
The pressure is on.
The shrink comes and says, Suarez, why the fuck did you bite your kid this hard, man? He's just a little 3-year-old guy, man.
So I'm going to score because you're talking about biting and stuff like that. What
yeah,
the hell, man?
Suarez, man. You can't talk about Suarez without getting into the serious stuff he does. I mean, we're trying to discover.
Come on.
the real personality of Suarez. And I'm just kissing this Espanyol t-shirt because fuck Barcelona. So yeah,
fucking Antoine, man.
The only team in Barcelona is Espanyol, man. There is no other team.
Espanyol, like that's we are from Spain, if you don't know that.
Yeah, I think the name Espanyol is because they like support Spain or some shit, and Barcelona supports like just their
UNICEF.
Yeah, besides UNICEF, they are like racist motherfuckers and support the Catalan towns, or the Catalan country. I don't think they're racist or some stuff, because I've been to Barcelona and they are such nice people and I'm willing to get back there, but I'm sorry, I just support Espanyol, so yeah.
Well, so that was a penalty.
Yeah, because as usual, the referee fucking hates me and... I mean, well, check this out.
Well, that...
What? I mean, seriously, man. I mean, Iniesta just falls by himself and gets a foul. So I guess you are going to shoot...
And
yeah, no, he lost his mind.
Real, what the hell?
So Messi just doesn't give a fuck about
he drank too much after the Ballon d'Or prize, so
yeah, man, he won the Ballon d'Or, so then he drank and then
did that, right?
Failed badly. So another goal from... No, it's not.
No. So, what the hell, Saul?
Yeah, a goal from Saul.
Why would you play Saul?
Because Saul good, man.
Saul good?
Yeah, it's Saul good.
It's Saul good.
Yeah, man, that's why.
Okay, so we're going to sprint with Messi because no one can keep up, if you know what KSI says. And what the hell was that?
Yeah, as I said last time, I didn't...
Was that an offside?
Yeah, because Suarez bit someone, that's what it's called. Okay, so... No, but...
This betting can't go on, man.
Yeah, man.
Forever.
You can't keep up with betting. With biting and shit. So.
And
yeah,
that's a red card.
No, man, that's just...
Holy crap, so close.
I mean, Barcelona, you know they are acting, man. If you watch YouTube, it's all over the place. All over, they have videos with Messi Barcelona, like, acting and shit. They are getting
and
more
Danny
Oscars than Leonardo DiCaprio, so...
And your idol, Leonardo, right?
Yeah, man, because...
And Saul is very... Soul fast.
Yeah, he's soul fast.
And that's not enough, actually.
Yeah, because he didn't put enough soul in this. So
come on, Iniesta. Come on, you can do it. Shit.
Yeah, no, man, Iniesta's too old for this shit.
And Suarez! Holy crap! That goal, man.
Yeah, so now he runs towards the goal, the line referee, and his no, he doesn't bite him because...
Yeah, we have to see that again, because Iniesta is awesome with that pass, and Suarez finished like a great player that he once was when he played for Liverpool.
Yeah, man, he was way better playing for Liverpool than for...
Yeah, because Liverpool are like very talented.
They are the shit, man.
Very talented at being bad each season. Since
yeah, except when
since the 50s or something like that.
No, man, they like didn't win not one Premier League, but they won like lots of football leagues. Which doesn't
what
exist
what
anymore, that competition. Yeah, man, didn't you know that the Premier League was like founded in 1992 or something like that?
What?
And before that it was called Football League.
Well, I guess
you'll have to check your.
I guess that's okay, as long as it's not called Soccer League, because
yeah, that, no, that, because
that just rhymes with Soccer League, and you suck.
Yeah, no,
suck.
Soccer League is is the American league. So they already took that name, so it couldn't be called Soccer League. Because everybody knows soccer is the real name for the sport.
Yeah. Not really.
No, just in America.
Did you read the news, man? Beckham is making a team in US.
Yeah, how is it called? Beckham United?
Yeah, actually it's something like that.
Really?
Yeah, it has Beckham in its name. So.
Oh, that's cool, yeah. Man. So he's like an egomaniac, egocentric motherfucker.
I guess he's like 20 children or something like that. Holy crap.
So that was really a foul. Ah, it's all made by Beckham. So
I guess his sons will play for that thing. Okay.
Great, man. And where does it... where does it have its headquarters? In Beckham City?
No, in Beckham Land.
Okay, so oh, so it's a national team then.
Maybe.
Yeah, who knows, man? Beckham has that much money, he can do whatever the
and
fuck he wants.
And Suarez scores again, man.
He runs again towards that one fan who needs to see what number he wears. He just shows him a number again, like the first time.
I don't know, dude. You seem like you can't keep up, man.
Yeah, man. So... Yeah, I actually went on YouTube because...
Sick, man. That almost worked.
I was curious. Yeah, you don't seem to... No, man. I went on YouTube because I was curious to listen to...
Keep up.
That song, and it actually... It's not that good, but I don't like it that much, so...
Okay,
but the video is kind of like...
No, I have to bite him now. Stay here, bite him! Damn it, that doesn't work.
Yeah, no, that works only against Chiellini, man. And some other dudes.
And Neymar is true on goal? Yes! Holy crap, what was that?
Yeah, but he wants to dribble.
He fucked up, man. He fucked up.
Yeah, man, shit is getting serious now.
And Vrakitic. No.
My Espanol buddies will not...
Be very pleased.
Excuse. Yeah, they will not excuse a failure like this, so I have to win this game. Because if not...
You already lost, man. Messi is going to win this one.
If I'm not going to win this one, then the whole Espanol nation is going to hate me.
Espanol nation.
Yeah, man. Yeah, man. They have like billions of fans. Are you kidding me? Espanol Barcelona. They have way more fans than FC Barcelona.
I don't think so.
You have to check your facts, man.
Well, good job. Slow clap for that.
Yeah, thank you. Motherfucker.
Holy crap.
So that was a handball, but
you're not handballing, man. FIFA doesn't recognize your handball skills in this game.
Of course it does. Of course it does. So I don't know, man. Who the fuck is playing at goal in that game?
Bravo!
So yeah, I mean, look at
nice.
This, man. Look at how fucked up this guy extends himself.
Extends.
Who is that even? That's not even the real goalkeeper that's like that.
Oh, that's Claudio, man. Claudio Bravo.
Okay, so I never heard of him, but...
apparently he's good like that.
Yeah, just in FIFA, I guess. Because in real life, Claudio Bravo is doing, like, cooking and...
No, in real life, Well, thanks. In real life, he's buying Coke from Coke.
From Coke, okay. So.
Yeah.
Yeah, man, Coke has a very tragic story because...
he can't sell any Coke anymore.
he just started football playing because his criminal career was busted, so...
Okay, and... What the heck?
Yeah, did you see that catch, man? He like...
Yeah, he didn't look. He said, fuck this, I'm going to catch this with style.
Yeah, 1 second he... Because...
And
yeah,
off. Look at this.
He wanted to trick... He wanted to trick Barcelona players into thinking they were going to score. And then he just said, fuck you guys, man. You're not going to score.
Okay.
Because he's that cool.
Really, man? Oh, really? Man. Griezmann again, Antoine.
Of course.
Well,
motherfucking Dani Alves. So let's get shit serious, man. I'm going to send my defender up.
Oh, I thought you were going to send your defender off.
No, like, this is
like,
not the time.
Like the last game we played.
No, man, this is not the time for jokes like that.
Come on, come. Take the ball. What?
Yes, you're not going to take the ball from Coke, man. He did too much Coke to lose the ball.
Messi can do this. Messi.
Yeah, of course.
Shit, Messi.
The Coke is there, man. Coke.
Okay.
Sniffed so much Coke.
This is intense right now, and... Bravo!
It's fucking impossible.
Yeah, well, I hate to say this, but Bravo is the man, dude.
Yeah, man, but I don't know if you've seen the statistics.
Unfortunately, he doesn't know how to throw a ball.
Holy shit, man, that's impossible. What the fuck? So, I mean, check this, 11 saves, are you fucking kidding me?
And, holy crap, was that like your keeper, man?
It was a penalty, man.
No. And we're going to do this, and then this, and then this, and Neymar, fucking Neymar. Who was true on goal.
So, yeah.
Yeah, well,
I mean...
Probably
let's see who was man of the match.
Yeah, let's see that. But probably Barcelona will win the game Saturday, and probably with 2-1. Man.
Yeah, just like Napoli and Inter, man. That's exactly how it finished. Like 2-0 for Inter.
you have to fucking click next, man, to go to the man of match.
No, man, I want to see how Messi missed that stupid penalty. So Neymar is saying, why the fuck didn't I shoot this one? So who was man of the match? You didn't see it.
No, I don't fucking know
okay,
how to
so
do this.
Okay, so let me guess. It was Claudio Bravo.
No,
shit.
Probably... Suarez, because he will bite anyone who doesn't agree.
Yeah, because if he doesn't receive the man of the match ball, he bites the ball.
Okay, man.
So,
this was nice. Well, until next time, piss off.
Yeah, until next time. So take care, man.
Okay,
take care.
Okay. Bye.
Yeah, take care again. So, yeah, just once more.
Once more.
Bye, man.
Ciao.
See you next time.
Yeah.